that chump stuff. You want to try and get into the top 10. You know, I found out after his game, this guy doesn't have that great of a record. Of course, he hasn't played that much, and I don't have that great of a record. I've played more games than he is. But he's like 4-2, and the brawl thought he was all that. So I did shoe clock him. You know, I didn't want to. But if you're going to try to disrespect and play that top 100,